Now it's the cold, cold war. No one's had a shot. We just stand here pointing weapons until someone got a shot. Yes, it's a cold war. A fall could end the human race. We're crossing our fingers in our pockets, blasting our cold war rocket into space. The family out in Iowa doesn't know what to do. With Khrushchev on the TV touting his shoe. Do we build our airy shelter with a gun to keep them out? Or just stand here in the open and close to the fallout? Yes, it's a cold, cold war. No one grabs a shot. We just stand here pointing weapons until someone has a shot. Yes, it's a cold war. A thought could end the human race. We're crossing our fingers in our pockets, blasting our cold war rocket into space. What a shame we build these weapons to hit us, to use. When if it ever comes to contact, everyone would lose. How about we turn around our cylinders, point them toward the stars, send them off on voyages to land them on Mars. Now it's a cold, cold war. No one's had a shot. We just stand here pointing weapons until someone has a shot. Yes, it's a cold war. A thought could end the human race. We're crossing our fingers in our pockets, blasting our cold war rocket into space. Looks like all of human history is frozen on the brink. Armed with hate and our technology, we could end it in a wink. That's why we turn our minds to you, pretend it's all okay. Keep practicing our harmonies, let it all go away. Now it's a cold, cold war. No one's had a shot. We just stand here pointing weapons until someone's had a shot. Yes, it's a cold war. A thought could end the human race. We're crossing our fingers in our pockets, blasting our cold war rocket into space.